The Nivi project is one of the most complex projects in the region and one of the largest, with over 300,000 square meters. The project includes one of the tallest buildings in Slovakia. It is a hub that combines several functions and is a unique solution of its kind in the region. The transport function, which is completely underground, connects to the functions of the above ground floors. The center also contains the largest usable green roof in Central Europe. The Nivi project was a big challenge because the huge volume of model data collected using BIM technology exceeded the capabilities of hardware of the time. We needed an internal team of BIM specialists to handle the data and maintain file compatibility. But the secret ingredient wasn't just the hardware itself, it was something more. It was the collaboration of individual team members. They had to use innovative design practices to handle huge volumes of data.
Project Nivi station is full of functions. It has bus station, shopping mall, administrative tower. We have underground services for the buses, cleaning for the buses. There is underground roundabout for this project. So it was quite challenging, and we have a lot of specialists involved in the project. The challenge was to put all those inputs together to one model, and we used heavily IFC formats. We connected all those pieces to one model. The one truth is about the data in the project, and especially in the project as large as Nivi, it's very important to keep this one truth. As the project grew, also those files grew, and we soon hit the boundaries of hardware and software. First we looked in our own kitchen, but then we contacted a local distributor of Archicad, who helps us to meet with specialists from Graphisoft in Budapest, and together we optimized our files, and later we split them to ensure the smoothness of our workflows and smoothness of the project. At the end, we had 17 main Archicad files and several secondary files and a complex collaborative structure.
In just a few years, thanks to the Nivi project, we have become one of the largest studios in Slovakia. Over the course of 10 years, we had to react flexibly to all the changes. First, the changes in the client's requirements, plus changes in the requirements of the municipality itself. But primarily, the changes were due to the changes in society and the appearance of the city itself. I can't imagine how we could have managed it in any other way than through the One BIM concept and through Project Hygiene.
Project of Nivi was a long process. It took us several years, and we had to change our workflows according new specifications. We upgraded the files to new Archicad versions, which was not easy process, but at the end it saves us time because those new functions brings new capabilities. The graphic overrides helped us to create a lot of different layouts without human intervention. We were able to create workflows so they were more automated and so they were more error-free.
The Nivi project, due to its size and volume, was so immensely different from everything else that it required a high level of organization in our architectural studio. Without our previous experience over the last 15 years, without the knowledge we gained, without having learned how such commercial buildings work, we could never have created the Nivi project. So we see it as one of the great pinnacles of our achievements and of what can be achieved in this region.